Minasan konnichiwa, this is David. I'm doing a little unboxing here of the GW9800 Gundam Airmaster. This is the recent 2014 re-release. Just came out, I believe, last month. And this is actually the second re-release that Bandai has done this year from the Gundam X line, the first of which was the titular Gundam X, which I believe was done to support Build Fighters and the Gundam X Mao. But anyway, the Gundam Airmaster is a particularly interesting one for me because I believe it was actually my first Gunpla. It may not have been. I do know that the Airmaster Burst was my first 1/100, but it was one of the first Gunpla that I was interested in. Way back, 1996. So, just to give you a little shot of the box art, here we go. There's the front. Now, I will note, Gundam X hasn't really gotten a lot of love so far. It does have a lot of non-grade kits you can still find occasionally. But the line really wasn't very supported, and I believe we just got the first MG from the Gundam X line in the form of the Gundam X, and that took, nearly 20 years, so it's not exactly one of Bandai's favorites, so it's good to see a little bit of attention. Now, still looks like a pretty simple kit as far as HGs go. First bag here is just a couple of runners, a couple of small runners. We have our yellow accent runner. It's actually a pretty rich color. We have a black accent runner, just a deep, deep charcoal. And then we have this red. The red is not as vibrant as I might like, but it's not a big deal. I'm going to be painting this kit anyway. I've got a plan for it. And then we've got standard poly caps, legs, arms, and then we've got weapons and frame. Real simple. We're talking, seven runners, five of which are pretty small. So this is not a very complicated kit. I don't know how much they changed from the original version of this. I will note that the leg pieces are not particularly complex. They are single pieces or two pieces put together in a clamshell format. And then our manual. It looks like about a 30-step kit. Once I've got this together, I will be doing a review video of it, but I am going to paint it before I review it, so it's going to look a little different than our art here. But yeah, there we go. Seven runners, real simple stuff. Thank you. Have a great day.